For the first time, we are hearing from the DeLand mother allegedly murdered by her husband in her own words.
Yessenia Suarez spoke to police about her fears hours before she was killed.
And WESH 2 has obtained the dashcam video from her conversation with Lake Mary officers after her husband allegedly roughed her up at work.
WESH 2's Dave McDaniel is live at police headquarters with the recordings you're seeing first on WESH 2. Dave.
You know, Martha, once Louis Toledo was accused of murder in Volusia County, the domestic battery case from here in Seminole County was set aside. It just didn't seem to make sense to move forward with that case. But the investigation that went into that case does illuminate a failing relationship. A Lake Mary cop responds to an office complex in late October. The dash camera points to a parking lot filled with routine. While we hear,
we've been having problems. I told him last week that I want to be with him, and he's been. Harassing me.
Yessenia Suarez, who vanished shortly after this incident, is believed dead. Louis Toledo even says he killed her during a fight at their Deltona home when he hit her in the throat. In this video, we hear Yessenia speak of their domestic issues.
She put some spyware on my phone to see everything that I do for men, but I do personal stuff and professional business stuff too. He's claiming that I'm having a relationship with one of my coworkers, so he went crazy and he hit me here. Right here, literally, he slapped me on my face.
Toledo was arrested for domestic violence battery and taken to the Volusia County Jail.
We have somebody in our building that will not leave, and he's not an employee.
The 911 call and the statement from Yessenia led to his initial arrest. The mystery is, where did Yessenia and the children go? What happened exactly? Repeated searches have turned up nothing. A relationship which fell apart, and a man now accused of a triple murder. Now, this whole idea, this whole suggestion that perhaps he was using spyware technology to keep tabs on his wife shows the high level of suspicion he had about exactly what was going on when the two of them were apart. And again, as far as that domestic battery accusation here in Seminole County, it was never filed by the state attorney's office once he was accused of murder in Volusia County. Reporting live in Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.